victim's name is Leo Kopernik, sir. Seems he was killed in the costume store. And then he was deposited here. Staged, so to speak. Sorry, sir. How much longer do you intend to hold us all hostage?
Or is that the idea? Gather all the suspects and interrogate each of us in turn until the mystery's solved?
Marvin Cockernarris, overrated playwright.
Celebrated playwright?
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. I can't read my own handwriting.
There was an incident.
I'll kill you.
It's as good as a confession.
It's not jump to conclusions, Constable.
What do we have here? Working late, huh?
He killed Kopernik to hush up the affair. Case closed. I'm doing it again, aren't I, sir? Jumping to conclusions.
Yeah, a little bit.
You've never heard of Richard Attenborough.
A real-life detective.
I understand that you came to blows the night in question.
It was me, Inspector.
I arrest you for the murder of Leo Kopernik.
No, no, no. We have a serial killer on the loose.
Please, stand back.
He keeps the key. Under the mat.
We are no longer merely suspects. We are also potential victims.
So what did he do that made you suspicious?
It wasn't so much what he did, it was more the way he did it.
How did he do it?
Sort of suspiciously.